What's up, guys? It is me, Purple Ferret Gaming, here, and today I'm going to be bringing you all another episode of the Optivecraft SMP series. And in this episode, I will be making my spawn shop, and I'm just going to put this thing in the beginning of my videos, kind of just explaining what's going to be going on and stuff. And yeah. So anyway, can we get this video to 5 likes? It would mean the world. Thank you very much if we can. And just sit back and enjoy the video. And I'll see you guys all later. Bye! Hey, what is going on, guys? It is me, Purple Ferret Gaming, here, and today I'm going to be bringing you guys all another episode of the Optivecraft series. And in this episode, we are going to be making the spawn shop. And, if you don't know, you probably don't know, my spawn shop is going to be a potion shop. And I'm going to call it, like, the Leaky Potion or something like that. Look at these beautiful crops. I just want to go at them and just harvest them a lot. I don't know why. It's just a little fetish, but here's Liam's market. Wait, why'd that do that? I didn't do that myself. That's spooky. Someone pressed down my escape key. Here's Liam's confusing market. Alright, there, I can zoom now. Potatoes 32, iron for 32. What do you even mean, Lamb? Make your signs. There's not even any potatoes in there. God. Lamb. Okay, so let's just make our spawn shop now. Alright. Okay, stop. Screen. Screen, please, screen. You can do this. Hey, come on, screen. Do this. Alright, there we go. Okay, let's go. So, the materials I'm gonna be using for this, it was gonna be magenta wool and some glass, but I changed my mind because, like, that was way too hard built. So it's just gonna be some spruce wood and some spruce wood. So that's alright, but I don't know. I just had a really good idea. It's not gonna work out, and I'm bummed. And look at this! Liam doesn't even know how to make his thingy wing symmetrical. That just makes me want to vomit. Liam, fix it. Fix it now. God. Okay, so I think I kind of have pretty good design for this. Maybe extending. I want to give Liam a little bit of space, but at the same time, I think he's gonna want to give me a little bit of space too. So I think that's okay if I just, like, no, I'm just kidding. I was gonna just, like, tear it down. That'd have been kind of funny, actually. That might be a good prank to do. Alright, so I extended 3 out, so let's do it on this side. And of course, I hate when things overlap with things. I mean, they're just so close together. Makes me just want to cry. But, you know, who cares? Let's make a bit more of these, actually. Hang on, let me change my max FPS up. Oh no, that's Audacity. Okay, FPS, no. Movies. Let's change it to like 50. 50 seems solid. Video settings. 50. Yeah, your name. Who cares? Alright. Let's put that in there. I hear burning things. No, it's just me. Okay, so let's go up to about right here. Give us a little bit of breathing room. Let's just break a bit of this grass so we have a bit more space. Doesn't really matter. Just grass. Nobody's gonna be doing anything. Let's fill in this hole. Let's fill in this hole too, while we're at it. Spawn is really ugly. Like, not the spawn, not what it looks like or anything, but itself is just really ugly. It's full of creeper holes. People have no respect for spawn. I'm the one that has to come over here and fill up the creeper holes. You guys are all jerks. Just kidding. I'm just kidding. God. So, no, but seriously, fill up your creeper holes. Shouldn't have to do that myself. Alright, so Let's go out to where we went out over here. Thank you. We stuck. Very much. Comes to about right here. And then maybe. Sorry if you can hear like a telephone in the background. The telephone's kind of going. Got enchanted. Alright, so something cool. This sword, I could kill zombies and skeletons in one hit. It's great. just wanted to say that because it's like, no, it's really fantastic. Not gonna lie. So, yeah, that's good, that's good. So today, I'm going to go see Catching Fire someday. And, yeah, how's Catching Fire, everybody, if you've seen Catching Fire? Oh, I might have to go back and grab something. So I just had like a good idea. Let's go at one more. So, yeah, I have a channel art contest going on. Just go check out the video on it. If you think that you want to enter the channel art contest, let's make a killer. Alright, right about here. Alright, so, what was I saying? Yeah, channel art contest. If you want to go join the channel art contest, there's like, there's actually more people that are in than I thought would be in. It's actually really cool. So yeah, we already have one entry that's done. It looks pretty nice. And yeah. And I know Blockchizilla is making one for me. He's the co-owner of this channel. I mean, this is why I was like, one second. I don't have a good computer, okay? Don't yell at me. Ha ha! You dirty butt. I'm getting... Alright, so, I got a fortune today. I got a fortune from a fortune cookie today. And, let me read it directly from the fortune. Good news of a long-awaited event will arrive soon. That means my computer's coming soon. My new computer is coming soon. The fortune said it. You always trust fortune cookies. Unless if it says that like death will come soon, then they're just lying. But then again, if like someone dies pretty soon that you're close to, then I mean maybe you should rethink this whole entire fortune cookie situation here. That'd be kind of spooky actually. That would be very spooky. Too spooky for me. Let's eat. And like, Liam thought that his food shop would be so successful. And I have like I have so much food now. Like, you should have made this shop earlier when we were really low on food. Cooked foods, three diamonds per stack? Fresh crops, how many? Liam. You, sir. Let's do this. I'm not gonna sleep because I have my super duper petty sword. It's fantastic. Okay, let's do that. And maybe this kind of looks like the design of my house actually. Like, if you go look back and like watch and see what my house looks like, it looks just, it almost looks like just like my house. Not gonna lie. Okay. We actually need more? Alright, let's go grab some more. I'm not gonna cut. I want you guys getting the full Optivecraft experience of me walking through the Nether Hub. And I say this personally just because I don't want to cut. And how? Alright, okay, good. Everything's okay. I'm just worried that my voice is a little too low and not desky. If it is, then oh well. Just like put on headphones and change your volume 200%. That's what I would do. Because I do like noise removal in Audacity, and like if I didn't do it, then all you would hear right now is like from my computer fan. And oh boy, like I'd rather you guys not hear anything at all than have you hear that. Because I have this little table, mini table fan, and like it keeps my computer from overheating. So I just like point it towards my computer and it's just so loud. And my blue snowball picks it up because it's like right next to it. And also guys, I got an anvil and my own enchantment table. And I'm working on getting my own enchantment set up. So what did I come here for? I needed more. We don't have any wood left. Well, we don't even need any more logs. Oh, dang. That might... Wait, actually, Liam donated some wood to spawn, so I might just grab some of that. And I also wanted... You know you're lazy when you put pink tulips in the mob drops. Alright, let's see. Where the heck is this? I have a feeling that it might be in here. Yes, magenta stained glass. I'm gonna make the best out of this. I just made so much magenta glass and I'm gonna use it. And I will use it. Trust me there. I will use all of this magenta stuff. I couldn't find out how to make purple dye, so I made magenta because it was like the closest. Alright, let's sleep while we're at it, I guess. I want to show you guys the one-hit KO zombie stuff, but I'll do that later, I guess. If I ever come across a zombie, I'll just kill him and I'll show you. So let's head back. You hungry, Jeff? Yeah, there you go. Like, if I feed another dog, you guys could just, like, make love right now. That'd be fantastic. My first idea for a shop was actually a puppy mill, because I had, like, a million dogs where I spawned. But, like, maybe they burned down in a forest fire or something, I don't know. But, like, I just came one day, and all of my dogs were gone. I think maybe they despawned or something? I mean, I didn't tame them yet, so maybe that's why. But I really am not sure. Yeah, but I'm really not sure what happened to them. And, yeah, it was kind of a bummer, but I was the first one to acquire a brewing stand. So I might as well just kind of use that. Take it to my advantage. So it's almost New Year's too, guys. Tomorrow's New Year's Eve. And tomorrow equals today for you guys, because you'll see that this will be out on New Year's Eve. Because rendering takes forever. And it's a piece of poop. Excuse my language. Ooh, dang, PFG, settle down. Settle down with foul language, bro. Dang, that was some heavy stuff. I just called it a piece of poop. Wow. It's kind of heavy. I almost feel bad for rendering, but I don't, because it's a piece of poop. Oh, dang, I said it again. Alright. Let's be serious here. Rendering isn't a piece of poop, it's a piece of butt. Oh, dang. Now I am talking. Did I grab that glass? Okay, yes, I did. Just in case if I needed extra, that would have been an issue. I'm not sure if I'm going to finish this episode right now or not. I'm going to finish the episode. But not, like, right now. Let me rephrase that sentence. I'm not sure if I'm going to finish the spawn shop in this episode or not. But hopefully I can. I don't care if this looks good or not. I'm just using magenta glass, okay? I can make a church. With all the stained glass that I can make, I could just make a church, okay? You would all just come to my church and like pray for God to forgive your sins or whatever you do in church. I don't go to church. I'm sorry, but I don't know what you do at church. I don't go to it. Okay, I was worried about not having enough, and now I need to use it a little bit more. There. Now I feel better now. Okay. Thank God we have a... I really need to store some stuff in here. I have, like, nothing in my ender chest at all. Alright. Where's all my wood? I swear I grabbed, like, a stack of wood. What? Okay, that's weird. Am I the only one that remembers scouting the stack of wood? Strange, but maybe don't need some swords. Just gonna grab that. And might fix his road while I'm at it too. God, alright, I don't need, what am I gonna make? Ooh, that's dark oak. Let's make it out of dark oak. Oh god. Alright, fine by me, I guess. Okay, where's our shovel? Give me my shovel. Well, this lasted. No, I'll have to make a new shovel. And it'll be better than this one. I'm still using stone tools because, I don't know. I feel that I should just, like, store some iron and maybe a diamond or two in the ender chest just in case if I need to grab anything at spawn, like I kind of do right now. And Husky, if you don't take this cobble, he's in like Michigan right now or something, I'm just going to keep using it for shovels, and I'm going to make like 1,000 shovels, and you're not going to have any cobble. The cobble, like, he's supposed to be making a mob grinder or something that gets you to like level 30 in like 5 minutes, he said. So, I donated cobble, because I'm a good guy, kind of, and, like, he's just like, oh yeah, thanks for the cobble, then he just left it there. Like, come on, take the cobble, you lazy piece of poop. Oh, I just told him. Husky, I called you a lazy piece of poop. Oh, dang. Oh, I feel bad for that. How long did I get? Oh, only 16 minutes, that's not too bad. Alright, that's fine. No biggie. But I usually like have my Optivecraft videos at least 30 minutes, so this is a short episode so far. Lag, please, no. Please. Well, the fortune cookie, the lag should stop pretty soon according to my fortune cookie. Because my new computer is coming soon. Well, I don't know what other long-awaited event is going on in my life. I mean, I'm not waiting for New Year's or anything. New Year's is just like another year. It doesn't really matter. But I've been like waiting for my computer for almost a month. So it better come soon. Or else I'm never going to trust fortune cookies again. You heard me, fortune cookie. You should feel ashamed. Well, you shouldn't feel ashamed. Only if you're wrong. If you're wrong, you should feel ashamed. But if you're not, you're my best friend, okay? I might want to, like, take all of that dark oak, dark wood, if no one's going to take it. Let's just do it. No one ever looks in that chest. Nobody will ever know. If they want some dark oak, I'll be... That's spruce? Oh, I have more. Okay, good. I'm freaked out. I mean, here. With the dark oak, let me show you guys something real fast. Like, do you see the top of that? With the dark oak, I always thought that the oak wood would look a little, I don't know, grayish? The dark oak wood would look a little bit more gray. So, like, I was really excited for it because I was going to make, like, a haunted build and, like, use the dark oak for, like, the dark oak planks for my, what's it called? For, like, the floors or something? But it just looks like chocolate. How does that look? I think that looks great. Look at that compared to the spider's market. Let's make our roof out of dark oak. Where did he get this dark oak? I'm gonna ask him. I'm just gonna Skype him after this and ask him where he got this dark oak. He's gonna be like, what dark oak? Huh? Nothing? I'm not gonna make too big of a roof. Maybe, I'm not gonna make it the grandest roof ever. I mean, this is totally off subject of roofs, but yesterday I was watching this anime on Netflix called The Black Butler, and I don't know, I mean, it's okay, I guess. I, not being much of an anime fan, I mean, I kind of want to start getting into anime, but I've never liked the idea of it. But then I realized that Avatar, The Last Airbender, that TV show that like that was over a long time ago, like, I figured out that was technically anime. So, now I just started watching a lot of anime. So, I don't know. I don't know how I feel. I think it's pretty good, I guess. I mean, I know Block Tozilla likes Full Metal Alchemist. I've never really gotten into that. I mean, I'm not much of a Japanese like anime person with all the Pokemon stuff. Even though Pokemon is an anime. Is Pokemon anime? I don't know. I think anime is like only shows. Not sure. Well, they could have anime video games, I guess, but like, I've just really never been into like the Pokemon. No, not the Pokemon. Japanese animating, I guess? I mean, it just. I don't know. It looks kind of weird when they just like get surprised or get mad and their eyes just turn white. That always just like. You know when you're like listening to opera or something and they hit that really high note and then your body just like starts shivering? That's what it makes me do. I don't know why, and I've always hated it. But, I mean, that's the reason that I've never really gotten into anime, because of those eyes. Just dead eyes. This looks Japanese now. What have I done? It looks nice, but it looks Japanese. Oh, speaking of Japanese, I guess. That's a coincidence, okay? That is a coincidence. Okay, you want to know what? Maybe my fortune cookie means 100 subscribers. And, I don't know. That would be pretty cool, too. But, I mean, I'd rather have my new computer first. And then I could get 100 subscribers. But, I mean, as long as my new computer comes, I guess. It doesn't matter which one arrives first. Subscribers on my new computer. I mean, I'd imagine that. Why did I even put this here if it's not even visible? I'd kind of imagine that in order to get to 100 subscribers more easily, I'd have to get my new computer so there'd be less lag. And then with my new computer, my setup's just gonna be perfect. I have a Blue Snowball microphone, and the only problem right now is the lag. So yeah. And like, I won't have to do noise cancellation or anything because my computer fan will just be like, just like over and over, and yeah, it'd just be great. Cause noise cancellation, I mean, I don't have a problem with doing it, but sometimes it just messes up the audio. How does this look? I mean, just without the scaffolding, that wasn't even visible. Do I have any? I hate to waste all this like nice dark oak. Let's make a bit more stairs. We could find a dark oak place, I guess. A forest, whatever that biome's called. That'd be kind of nice. I haven't found a savanna on this server yet. To be honest. I mean, that'd be kind of nice, actually. That's my next priority. Whoa! I like that. Huh. Not sure. Not really sure. Oh, wrong thing. How do I do that? Maybe go like that, go like this, and go like that. Oh, whoops, no. Like that. Oh, I just did the same exact thing. Let's go with that. See how it looks. And maybe on the next layer, don't tell me I'll need more dark oak. If I need more dark oak, that'd be horrible. I have to, like, explore and stuff. Oh, whoops. That'd be bad. I don't like exploring. Well, no, I love exploring. That's, like, one of my favorite things about Minecraft. What am I even saying? How long has it been? Ooh, 25 minutes already. Oh, dang. Dang. Not sure. I think I might have to end the episode pretty soon. Starts crying. Sure at all. I don't know. I guess I could. No, let's just end this episode. I'm gonna finish the roof. And I think I'll just put the stuff in here without you guys. It's no biggie. You won't be missing anything. But yeah. Thanks very much for watching, everybody. Go check out the Optivecraft members in the description. I'm Purple Fire Gaming, and I will see you guys all later. Bye!